This wonderful experiment enables you to measure the exact number of turns that the helicopter has spun. You need a strip of paper and an old audio cassette tape. Take a 15 by 4 centimeter piece of paper and cut three lines as shown. Now this big line will make the blades of the helicopter, and these two short lines will be the heavy base. And now fold this one third line, so there'll be two layers of paper and one more from the right, so there'll be three layers of paper which will make it heavy at the base. Now give them a little twist and they make the helicopter blades and turn from below. Now the helicopter is ready. If you throw it from a certain height, it will keep spinning and come down to the floor. But how many times have it spun? To measure this, take 2 meters of the magnetic tape from an old audio cassette and with a bit of sticky tape, stick it to the base of the helicopter. And then straighten the tape out and stick the other end to the smooth floor. So there are no twists in this tape. And now you leave the helicopter, it will keep spinning and there'd be so many turns and twists in this tape. Now you can straighten this tape and actually count the number of twists and turns, and this would give you a very good measure of the efficiency of your helicopter. Now take a stick and actually count 3, 4, 5, 6, the number of twists. And this will be exactly the number of turns that the helicopter actually took. Now you can make different sizes and shapes of helicopters and you can measure their efficiency. It's a tremendous simple tool for taking measurements.